Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
Pocoyo, what are you... Oh, I see. Made a new friend, have you? Do you know what this lovely creature is called, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Butterfly!
It's a butterfly!
Butterfly.
That's right! It's a butterfly.
Butterfly.
Oh, looks like the butterfly's off again.
Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly.
Oh, wait, Pocoyo, you might...
Butterfly!
As I was saying, Pocoyo, you might find it easier if you... Pocoyo! Pocoyo, wait. You might...
Butterfly.
One, two, three, four, one, two, three,
there's Pato,
four,
doing
one,
his exercises, three, I see.
Four. Get up. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four.
Pocoyo, you may want to try being just a little...
Butterfly! Butterfly!
Quieter. But where's Pato now? Pato? Oh, Pato, there you are. The butterfly went that way, Pato. Come on, let's see where that butterfly has got to this time. Ah, there's Ellie taking a lovely nap in the sun.
Butterfly.
Pocoyo, if I might make a suggestion... There it is.
Butterfly!
Butterfly.
Butterfly.
Butterfly!
Butterfly.
Do you know what sleepy bird means by shh? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what sleepy bird means when she says shh?
Quiet!
Be quiet.
Shh.
Exactly. Good work, Pocoyo. It means quiet. That's a great idea, in fact. I myself tried to suggest that very thing earlier when we... Shh! Oh, right. Sorry. The thing is, the butterfly is frightened of all the noise. That's right. It's best to be quiet so you don't scare the butterfly. Well done. Hooray for Pocoyo! Oh, shh! Right. Sorry. Hooray for Pocoyo. Bye. See you soon.